My woman says it's a doggone shame the way some men bring their wives money and furs and jewelry. And I come home, ain't got a dime and smelling like a brewery. I'm drunk again. I've been drinking Gordon gin. Well, I've tried to quit, but it ain't no use. I just can't cut that juice. Gin has got me to the place where I don't know what to do. My wife has quit me and my girlfriend too. I'm drunk again. I've been drinking Gordon's gin. Well, I tried to quit, but it just ain't no use. I can't cut that juice. A loose. No, I can't quit it. My old lady's gone too. Boy, boy, boy. I guess I'll go ahead and take me a walk. Might make me feel better. I guess I'll go on by old John's tavern. See what's happening down there. Sounds like a George Wayne this evening. Look at all the pretty chicks. I swan. There's old Dinwiddie. What's happening, son? How you been doing? I ain't seen you in a long time. And Wilson, too. Boy, 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 boy. Look at here. Hey, John! How about a little tape? You know what I want. Give me a big old glass of them good old bitters, a big old glass of gin. That's exactly what I need. Sure feels good. Give me another one. Yeah. Things are starting to look better, y'all. Yeah! Come here, girl. What's your name? What's your name, girl? Say what? All right, you be like that. Crabshaw don't care. Yeah, I'm having a good time. That old Butterfield band up there, ain't it? Sure sounding good. Boy, I love that music. All right. That's what I like about Chicago. I love good music and I love good gin. John, set him up again. I like that stuff. Woo! I believe I'm getting drunk. Drunk as Grandma's old yellow hall. Yeah. Man, when I get drunk, I feel like playing my own self. Yes, I do.